now on a mission to help people overseas, and he's asking for your help now. Fox Buffalo's Emily Bush.
It hurts. I mean, that's all you can say, it hurts, but nothing you can do. All we can do is just pray for this to be over.
Dennis Yachin moved to the U.S. in 1996 to escape Soviet persecution with his Ukrainian father and Belarusian mother. In 2005, at just 19 years old, he helped his parents open Eurotaste, an Eastern European grocery store on Niagara Falls Boulevard, offering immigrants and refugees a taste of home here in Erie County.
Our family members are still over there. My parents and in-laws are in the desert. They're getting bombed left and right. They're sleeping in the basement.
Yachik says 10% of the proceeds from the family-run store are going to support Ukraine. He's already sent 50 tons of flour and is now working on sending a 40-foot container with food and clothing.
Because nobody's working right now, and there's definitely a shortage of food right now.
In addition to supporting Ukrainian businesses like Eurotaste, Yachik says the family's church in Sanborn has a GoFundMe page where donations will be used to buy food and medical supplies in cities most impacted by the war.
For $1, $5, anything they can do with the GoFundMe page, the money is going directly over there. While the supplies left over there, we can purchase it over there.